great shepherd. He'll be there. He'll be there. Call him great shepherd. He'll be there. He'll be there. We call you the great shepherd. You'll be there. You'll be there. We call you the great shepherd. You'll be there. You said we should call you the great shepherd. And you'll be there.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
We call you
the great shepherd.
Great shepherd.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
We call you
our great shepherd.
Great shepherd.
You'll be there.
We
should
call you
the great shepherd.
Great shepherd.
And you'll be there.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
We'll
call you
the
great shepherd.
Great shepherd.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
We'll
call you
the
great shepherd.
Great shepherd.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
This is the confidence that we have that if we call you,
great shepherd,
great shepherd,
you'll be there,
you'll be there,
you show up,
you'll be there,
out of nowhere,
call you,
great shepherd,
great shepherd,
you'll be there,
you'll be there,
you'll be there,
you'll be there,
you'll be there.
Call you,
call you,
great shepherd,
great shepherd,
you'll be there.
You'll be there.
We call you
great shepherd,
great restorer, mighty one in battle, lily of the valley, mountain mover.
You'll be there.
You'll be there.
We call you
great shepherd.
You'll be there.
That's why we came out this morning, because we know we have a great shepherd that we call on, and every time we call that name, you are there. In the midnight hour, you are there. When we feel alone, you're there. When there's no one else around, you're there. What a God we serve. Lift your hands and bless him. What a God we serve. That we can call him and there'll never be network problem. We can call him. We can call him. We can call. Somebody call him. Call him by his name. If you need a healing, call him your healer. If you need a word from the Lord, call him the oracle out of heaven. Yes. Call him. If you need a supply, call him the river. The river that Somebody, welcome to church. In case you didn't know, you are in church. Amen. Thanks, guys. It's our new anthem, okay? Hallelujah.